My steps used to be heavy, sloughing slowly as if through deep water. No song rose in my heart. The landscape appeared in black and white. The sounds around me asked and demanded and insisted. The voice inside insisted too, begged that I find something more to life than what I saw. I felt inside there was something more. I knew it in my gut. And then it rose like the sun on the horizon, and with it a dance and the beauty of color and sweet sounds and promises of love, wise love. Love where I could connect with another person at the deepest level and live there always. We all want that. Come, take my hand. Join me on this path towards wise love. Wise love is so beautiful. It encompasses all the feelings of my heart and true self. In other words, all of me finds expression in wise love, my human part and my spiritual being. In wise love, I can be who I am while striving to move beyond myself and reach my full potential as my genuine self. Don't we all hanker to live in the world with higher purpose, but not miss out on all the world has to offer? The bhakti seers say this is not only possible, but it is our calling. The reason we exist is to love. In fact, when we view the world through the lens of wise love, we find that existence itself becomes a love affair. We are here to express love, receive love, and enter into the dance of that love with our divine significant other.